Officials in St. Mary's County say a missing woman might be headed to Baltimore. 23-year-old Elizabeth Goldberg was last seen August 8th on Golden Beach Road. Police say she was wearing black leggings and a purple t-shirt. She has the words Ashley tattooed on her left wrist, Ira on her right wrist, and Isaiah on her chest. Anyone with information can call the St. Mary's County Sheriff's Office.